What's up, guys? Looking at some video. I'm gonna be recording with Game Bar because for a little bit, real quick, because it's a sad day when you have to delete your file for the video. I have to delete the Team League RP world with for Colony Survival, which is the server, the map, the world I was playing on the past 3 or 4 episodes. But I have to end it. I have to delete it because I can't do anything anymore in it. My food instantly glitched because I did a command, so yeah. Let's go back, new world, team. You know what, we're gonna remake the thing. Oh, I can't do, okay. Yep, okay. Let's do this. Oh, my OBS is finally gonna launch itself. So I'm gonna end this little recording. I'll be right back. I'm gonna start up OBS again, and that way it'll work.
Okay, so, as I said before, I had to delete the server, not the server, but the world, because it didn't let me do anything in the, I did the command loot item, and I can't, like, give myself meals, even though I should be able to, and I gave myself bread, and apparently it didn't do anything for bread. It's a different type of grass. Wet. Ugh. I'm walking in wet, wet grass. Now, let's, try and first claim some berries. We're gonna walk around until I either find a water source. Very dry, warm. I think this area would call it my name. Yes. Okay, what I want to do, flatten this off. Let's do a time lapse now. Okay, so after this small tiny time lapse, gonna go to my video, gonna go. Gives me a little bit better moving. Sure, it's fucking still fucking laggy as hell. Okay, now back onto the speed montage. Finally, we are done. I'm not doing that, but basically, I just wanted a flat area. That way, I can do this. Okay, so I'm gonna have to move that. Oh my god. My god. Okay. I don't know why, but my eye is irritated. I don't know if I have something in it. Nope. I'm gonna grab all of this resource, all these stones. I don't know why, but I'm itching. I don't know if it's probably because I don't have my overhead fan on, but that always interferes with my microphone.
Get your ass down here, huh?
Yeah, come on, little buddy. You're coming down here, and you're living down here. Oh, it's nighttime, isn't it? Oh, wait, shit. Really?
So I'm stupid and I forgot that I'm not going to build above ground, so I gotta wait for another zombie horde to attack, and move banner.
So what I want to know is maybe if I wonder if I could just put some dirt down. Get your fat ass in here. Yeah, bitch, you're gonna mine. You're gonna mine all that tin. Let's see. I just almost just choked on an ice cube. Totally. What the f- I did not just go full Minecraft PvP on me. Basically, it's gonna be some walls, like an old building. We should slow them down a little bit. These will slow zombies down a little tiny bit. I love just having to spam the keyboard.
I'll just wait right here.
Yeah, so I have honestly no idea if it's gonna work. All the colonists in the colony was fucking killed because the game didn't allow me to fucking banner tool. I saw legs and I went, fuck. At first I saw the bottom and I was like, oh, it's just him. Then I was like, wait a minute, why would he be up there? Bitch, how long does it fucking take you to fucking sleep, bitch? You can bunk with this guy. His name's gonna be Jimmy, okay, bitch? Yeah, no shit. The hell? Fuck off. Damn it, game! It didn't fucking click! Click the damn fucking thing! I'm still fucking pissed. Thank God I didn't lose any of my copper, because if I lost my copper, I'd have been pissed even more. When this is hollowed out, I am making this into the banner room, because the banner room where it is currently is just temporary. Kids screaming in the cradles, profanities. Some days I feel skinnier than all the other days. Now I don't have any fucking torches. I hate this. Keyboard, work. So let's just go back here.
Okay, bitch. There we go. Okay, so this is where I'm going to be ending the video here. Subscribe, do whatever you want. I'm sorry that I had to delete that my other file. I deleted it because I'm guessing it was either broken or the fact that I did the loot item command because I didn't want my villagers to starve, I couldn't give myself berry meals, bread meals. I just gave myself bread and that didn't seem to do shit. So, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed the video.